Side BC of triangle ABC is extended by 2 cm to a point D. E is a point on AC such that DE is 7 cm. If AB, BC and CA are 14, 15 and 13 cm, then find the radius of circle passing through D, C and E. You are watching Brain Exploders, the world where brain starts working. If all the sides of a triangle are given, then all its angles can also be calculated. If A, B and C are the sides of a triangle and theta is the angle opposite to side C, then cos theta is equal to A squared plus B squared minus C squared over 2AB. We will use this formula in our solution. Here is the second formula that will help us. Suppose inside a circle there is a chord of length A which subtend an angle of theta at any point on the circle. Then this chord also subtends an angle of 2 theta on the center of the circle. Divide this smaller triangle into two right triangles. Hypotenuse of this right triangle is the radius of the circle and its length can be calculated using sine theta. We get R equals to A over 2 sine theta. Let's come to our problem. Radius of the circle can be calculated without using the length of DC. Suppose the angle opposite to the side AB is theta. We get cos theta equals to 33 over 65. We know that sine squared theta is equal to 1 minus cos squared theta. We get sine theta equals to 56 over 65. DE is the chord of the circle and angle opposite to it is pi minus theta. So radius is equal to 7 over 2 sine pi minus theta. On putting the value of sine theta, we find R equals to 4.0625 centimeters. Let's move to our another question. A cube of maximum volume is carved out from a sphere and from that cube, a right circular cone of maximum volume is carved. Find the ratio of volumes of the cone and the sphere. Try this question and send us the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Exploders. Thanks for watching.